Residents in many Adelaide suburbs are enduring the most unwelcome of house guests, with rats almost reaching plague proportions, changing weather patterns blamed for a surge in household infestations.
Rodents on the rise. You're watching an Adelaide homeowner's roof cavity under siege from a pack of rats.
It's bordering on plague proportions, definitely. The last 2 years have been significantly bad.
Recent cold, wet conditions forcing both rats and mice to shelter and make nests in houses. In the eastern suburbs alone, authorities say the number of reports has doubled in the past year.
So rats and mice are one of the pests that we get the most complaints about.
Pest control is struggling to keep up with demand.
A tenant has had to move out of the house. The infestation was that bad. They had many nests in the roof. There were literally hundreds of rodents.
And once indoors, the disease-carrying pests can cause significant damage.
They actually either gnaw through timbers or through electrical cables or wiring or something like that, so it can actually become a hazard.
Treatments include poison, traps, even glue boards. However, they're not always successful and can harm family pets and wildlife. Baiting is considered the safest and most popular method. Some councils even provide baits for free.
But there are a number of steps home and business owners can take to minimise the risk of an infestation.
Any fruit that's on the tree that's been eaten by the birds, that sort of thing, get that away. And as far as rubbish around the house and that sort of thing, clean up your yard.
And plug up any gaps or holes leading into the house.
A rat can get through that hole the size of your thumb.
Vassal Melandris, 10 News.